Okay, first day at Turkey Foot Fall Meetup with Robert and them. Got my fishing poles. I just ate some summer sausage. I'm gonna go down here and see if I can catch me a trout. We'll see what happens. Gorgeous, gorgeous place down here. Not a lot of water in the stream, but there's some pools and there's some trout in them, so we'll see what happens. We'll be back.
We're a little farther back this time. Hold still. Hold still, it'll all be over with.
Well, we'll eat one if we don't eat any more. I'll figure I'll catch them and then I'll have Rat Pack Bushcraft clean them. One down. I can do that again.
Now you know there's three of us and a dog.
Three and a dog. All right. There's the dog. Oh. But he's little, he won't eat much.
Just get him a minnow.
That big one there would have grabbed it. That would have been nice. Yeah. Got their attention. Buddy may be the only one eating tonight. Maybe not. Hold still. All right, buddy, and one of you guys get to eat so far. Oh, that's a little one. We'll toss him back.
What's funny is when you're an old man, there's like two or three that would come up here.
Like, where did he go?
Yeah, it was like, George, where'd you go?
Okay, I got three on a stringer. I want to get one more so we can all eat. I caught a couple little ones. I got three decent ones on a stringer. We'll see what happens there. I got busy down here yesterday catching them. I never even turned the camera on. There's a hole. Okay, you can see that tree on the other side. There's a hole under there, and they're all up underneath that tree. And a couple of them hit it. This is what I'm using. I come back down here again. I will get these are just cheapies. I really like the MEPS ones a little better. So that one's bent just a little bit just from catching a couple fish. Water super low. course, I didn't have the camera on. Huh? Okay, famous last word, last cast. There's a new one. They're falling up pretty hard. So I was catching them all. Okay. I'm going to get these cleaned up, and then we'll go back up to camp and get them fried up. I'll bring you back. There you go. Thank you. faster than that. From the creek to the skillet. So they had a little door prize drawing up there for everybody. I want another Coleman stove. I needed one of them. I'm gonna get the fish fried up and I'll let you know what it tastes like. I'll be back. Okay, there it is, flaky. Now we'll find out if it's any good. I'll get the bones out. It's good. There you go. From the creek to the skillet.